Welcome on back to another session of Hogwarts Legacy. Cornelius Black. Let's get some quests done so we can get to the end game, shall we? Alright.
Revelio.
Reminds me of the time I nearly fell out of a car.
Don't even need to worry about any of them in there, huh?
No sign of Lodgok out here. He must be inside already.
Lodgok.
Look at the size of this mine. This place is teeming with Ranthorpe's loyalists. I have to keep my wits about me.
With minor pleasure, Mr. Titanus.
Snaking along. Nothing to see here. Probably the exit.
Ought to get me deeper into the
mine.
Oh,
wait a minute. I'm gonna do this invisibly. It's fun doing this.
Just like Gringotts. But I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Something seems wrong.
How deep will this take?
Ranthorpe's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car?
Come here, but it's part, will ya?
That has to be the end up ahead.
Who's on that cart? Don't need to know. You find out, you'll perish. I don't think I ever went through that door my first game play.
I wonder where
play.
These pipes go.
And I don't think I can collect this because it's Wiggenwild potion. No? Gear. Oh. Well. It looks like I may be missing out on some gear, or... no, that's all gold. Something I didn't think about before coming in... was if... I had, free space to collect anything. Oopsie me. All right. I didn't even recognize I gained a new spell, but I think the only one I would want would be something like this. Although this one wouldn't be, this would be handy. And I suppose that one with the harder difficulty, but as of right now, the only thing I would really want would be this one. Go hold on to it for now, huh? Oh. Blue. Better than green. Three for the price of one. That was nice, wasn't it?
Incendio.
Bombarda.
Flipendo. Glacius.
Defend us! Rest easy, my large friend.
I believe I had to go through so many Wiggenwald potions. Was it at least three of them? Maybe more if I picked up some Wiggenwald potions from some of these drop fellows. Hey there, Red. How you doing? And why didn't I hear you walk on? Yeah, I suppose you did it right the first time. Because it's supposed to be, yeah, it's supposed to be walk on. That's weird. How you doing, Red? You might have to do it, the old-fashioned way, I suppose. Or the other way. There you go. How are you doing?
I'm a motherfucker!
I think...
Revelio.
I got everything down here. Nope. Missing this. Alright. Sounds good, sounds good. It was nice. I was able to knock three of these guys out in one go, because there was a guy standing here, two standing right here and here. And I came in through here, like this, got around behind them. Petrificus Totalist 1, and I was able to hit all three of them out in one shot because of one of my abilities. Which one was it? Stunning, Disarm, Flipendo, or Knockback, Blood Curse. Weird. Petrificus Totalis eliminates an area of effect that affects nearby enemies as well. Yeah, this one right here. Because I have this, I was able to knock out three in one go. This is very nice. I don't currently need this over here. I actually have to use Wiggenwald potions because I actually get hit on the hard difficulty.
Revelio.
Wait a minute, wasn't there? Yeah.
Hello there.
Hello there. Hey Moose, how you doing? How you doing, Moose? Do you not have a walk-on yet?
Accio.
You.
Wingardium Leviosa.
I'll just set you aside. You're hot, sweaty, and tired. Yeah. Working out in the sun. You feeling better, at least?
Revelio.
Nothing else in here? Does not appear to be. almost full on my gear. Also, Twitch isn't letting you access your walk-ons. Oh. Try doing exclamation walk-on, single. All single. I don't, Red tried it, but I don't know if it's... It'll work. You can give it a try. Yeah, doesn't seem to be working right now. I'll have to take a look at that. Let me take a quick gander, huh? I don't remember turning it off. Nope, not that. Let me go back. Walk-ons. Chat command, exclamation walk-on, manually through extensions or automatically when joining, depending on if you have it set to do that. Yeah, I don't know why it's not letting it. It's not like I disabled it. Well, I guess that's not gonna... I guess it's being weird today. Unless it doesn't want to work for mobile for some reason. Were you trying to do that on mobile too, Red? Yep, Moose. Yeah, apparently it doesn't want to work with mobile, I guess. The exclamation mark walk on. Oh.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Oh, hold on a moment.
Back here.
Gear slots are full. Yep. I wonder why it doesn't want to work for mobile. Baffling.
Lodgok doesn't cross paths with him.
Oh, come on! I totally had it.
Such arrogance.
Hold on a moment.
How nice of you to stop by. You won't get away with that. I won't rest.
Oops.
You potato. Stupid. I feel.
All right. Oh, you are done.
Has fooled you all.
You could submit a walk-on on the target's wolf. Really?
Where does this one lead? Off the beaten path, I suspect.
Okay.
These devices run on steam power.
Yes, I know this. Thank you. Hey, I think that's way next. And I believe this is to the other side. Keep the wolves away. And I think that was pretty much it up here. It's basically just that. That would be funny, Red. It is a shame that wolf can't be in my Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday stream, since I tend to, since I'm currently in my short, phase right now. Or at least for the month. But I am busy today. Busy. After I, take my niece to driver's ed, I'll be taking my mother to the airport. So I may be, I'll probably be a little late to Lexi's stream.
Before Lodgok does. Revelio.
No, sheesh, I keep forgetting. It doesn't change it to what the last thing you were in the inventory. All right.
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world will crumble.
For those who don't
know, I can end this right now.
Sad part coming up.
I have to destroy the drill and stop Ranrok's loyalists.
Hey, peekaboo. Oh, that was you. Enough of that.
In London.
Whew. All right, that was a bit more intense than I was expecting, but at the same time, you.
Confringo.
is unfortunate. No matter, we will build another.
I found this one lurking outside.
Lord Gok, come to make amends, little brother.
I came to stop this.
What is this you've brought me?
He's awfully bad if he kills his own brother.
So, Gollum, that witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrock.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time. Looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now I don't need you. I don't need any of you.
And that is your downfall.
To you.
You are a traitor to our kind!
No!
Abominadabra!
Doobie-doobie-doo.
Lord Gok, dead by his brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him.
All right, time to get out of here.
Now to get out of this blasted place.
Bum, bum, bum.
I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the keepers need to know Ranrock has that journal and knows where the final repository is.
Suppose I should at least grab that. Then I could fight all of them if I wanted to, but meh. And I thought I spoke to her in the Great Hall already, but let's take care of this one real quick. Map. Okay. Over here. At least this should be where it's at.
Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
We'll find out here momentarily.
You may be worried. She said Sebastian promised her that I would be there if she went to meet him in the catacomb. But now he's asking her to join him immediately and to come alone. She says he doesn't sound himself. Meet us at the catacomb as soon as you can. I hope that my quill has conveyed my message clearly.
At least we're out of the classroom.
I take it this means you had some luck at the library?
It took a few hours and some eye-watering maps, but I think this might be the cave Doran told us about.
Impressive. Especially with how little information he gave us.
Well, I'm still not sure this is the cave, but it did seem the most promising. I stumbled across some folklore about a cave in the area that people avoid. Seemed the perfect place to hide something of value. It's a bit of a leap, I confess, but might a mysterious item such as a special moonstone be hidden in an equally mysterious cave? I think I'm desperate for anything at this point.
Well, we're here. We might as well have a look.
Agreed.
That letter from Ominous sounds like...
I wonder if you'd go blind from staring directly at a moonstone.
Sounds like we'll be learning the final curse soon. Oh, you know what? I probably won't be collecting any treasure here.
True, do you?
Or much treasure, because...
I suppose we'll find out, won't we?
Because my pockets are full and I keep forgetting to head over to Hogsmeade to,
It's another aggressive one!
Come on. Spit out your tongue. Oh.
Potato. Stupid tongue.
Now it does it. Oh, she threw it at him. Nice. I did Lumos too soon.
Lumos.
All right, where'd you go? Moth, where'd you go? I think I broke it.
Accio.
I can't get that golden chest up there. I think I'm gonna reload. No, wait. Yeah. No? Shoot. Yeah, yeah. 3 seconds ago. It's fine.
Lumos.
Oh, because you vanished on me. Suppose I have anything green. Yes, one green. think that's it. Yeah, it's the only green I have. Oh, I knew exactly why you did that, Red. Oh, did I get
Rebellion.
It? Okay. I did get it, and I wound up with a full inventory. Got it. Whoopers.
Whoopers.
I beg your pardon?
Rebellion.
This must be how the rumor about the cave started. The Whoopers song is said to drive anyone who hears it mad.
Accio.
Is here, and so are Whoopers. I wonder if it's being protected.
All right. Let's see. I want you. And I want...
Why am I not surprised?
First Blue is you.
Now this.
Let's see. Next. Let's grab you. You grab you.
We need to find mobs for those spinners.
And you. Let's grab you. And you.
Lumos.
Well, why can't you get the other one while I'm getting this one? You know, this would be an interesting multiplayer. Having a, you know, you can set the puzzles up to help each other, you know?
Lumos.
Lumos! Another obstacle. No matter. I'm sure we can work out a way across.
I remember trying to guide Lexi to something over here.
Accio.
Basically, I was trying to tell her to jump in here, to go down into here. Or at least guide her to over here. You're missing some treasure. Where? In the water. Your slots are full. Your slots are full. Yeah, I don't have any, green anymore. Oh, I do now. If I knew that was green, I wouldn't have picked it up. Try this again, huh? What was it that I got that was green? Here. Oh, I did have two green. Oh, well. And now another green. Come on, stick out your tongue.
Let me answer.
I totally hit you with that. Fine, be that away. I totally hit you with it. Oh, can't believe it did that happen to me. It totally cheated me. I had him targeted and everything. Just now saw that red.
Revelio.
Da 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 da. He must be busy. Okay. Let me make sure I did get everything. There is a couple of small things over here.
Revelio.
Can I swim under here? Nope. Okay. Yeah, we were watching Superman and Lois. Gotta catch up on it. Oh yeah? I think I wanted to go I need to go back. There we go. Swimming. That one I gotta need this one up first. There. Now you can go up.
Arrest the momentum. Lumos.
On the road again. Can't wait till we get on the road again. See Daisy. Currently trying a new Dr. Pepper. It's strawberry and cream flavored. Interesting. Any good?
I was hoping we wouldn't have to do this again.
Stick out your tongue. Thank you. So much easier to... Oh, you know what? Whatever. Alright.
Confringo!
Don't get you wrong, he likes dry berry milk.
Huh.
Yeah, me. I just enjoy my original Pepsi.
Revelio.
You love cherry Pepsi? Nice.
How odd.
Should we take a closer look?
You read my mind.
Hold on a moment. Let me get rid of the one green that I have. I believe that's the last green I have currently. Cherry Pepsi is good, huh? Yeah, I've tried it. I just still enjoy my regular Pepsi. Yeah, there is something over here. Just little ingredients. Hey, you're in my way. You know what soda you use to love? Mountain Dew.
Merlin, it's even more beautiful close up. It's got to be here, I just know it.
When I first came through here, this is how I got up here. I completely bypassed all of this. Because I just came jumping up. I'm like... And then I realized, oh, that's the path I'm supposed to take is down there. It's like, whatever.
We found what we came for. Now we just need to bring it to the henge.
Revelio.
That's right, you can't get up to me because of the path I took.
Well done, Poppy.
You've never had tap soda, huh?
A good thing, too. We need every advantage over the poachers if we're to get to the Snidgets first. We should do as Doran suggested and bring the Moonstone to the henge.
Yeah. I'd probably... I'm almost between RC Cola and Pepsi, technically. And then there's Henry Weinhardt's root beer.
Shall we?
We shall. If we leave now, we should make it there by nightfall.
Yep, I do enjoy a good Henry Weinhardt's.
That's the henge, precisely where Doran said it would be. But now that we're here, I'm not entirely sure how to feel. We knew we were at the cave for the Moonstone, but Doran didn't tell us what to expect when we placed the stone in the henge.
Mug? Yeah.
Whatever it is, it had better have to do with Snidgets.
The clock is ticking in that regard, isn't it? Let's make our way down. We're nearly at the end of this. I think that's it over there.
How's your Gran doing, by the way?
Nothing keeps Gran down. She set up a caterwauling charm and threatened to make a coat out of the
You used to love Mountain Dew, but not so much anymore? Yeah, I've known so many people who've had that.
Surely she'll be pleased you've gone after the Snidgets.
I hope so. Gran understands how important it is to protect those who need it. I think we can safely say we know where the Moonstone goes.
I've known so many people who've, like, I used to love Mountain Dew. Now, not so much.
Whoa!
Oh. That was a mooncalf dance. Do you know how rare it is to see even one? They only ever happen under a full moon.
I usually drink Dr. Pepper whenever I go to a restaurant that sells cola, Coca-Cola. Normal.
All part of the dance. No one pattern is ever the same, though. We'll need to draw this one to get a better sense of it. Can't wait to tell Gran that I've managed to see not one, but two mooncalf dances. She'll be jealous.
You've seen this before?
It was pure luck the first time. I was on High Wing, or I'd never have spotted it. It was the night I... Well, the night I met High Wing, actually,
I'd love to hear about how you and High Wing met.
I'd actually like you to know. About 5 years ago, High Wing had been captured by poachers. At first, they planned to sell her, but soon decided they wanted to kill her instead. More money, I suppose. I'd finally had enough. I freed High Wing and we ran. We'd flown for ages when I spotted mooncalves dancing below and we landed to watch them. It felt like an omen. A good one.
Now time to watch the Flash.
Worst was over.
What do you mean you'd had enough and the worst was over?
You see, the night I freed High Wing was also the night I ran away from home. A poacher camp. I come from a family of poachers.
Why didn't you tell me this before? After all our time together?
I'm sorry. I thought about it so many times, but I'm ashamed of who my family is. I never fitted in. But the older I got, the more apparent it became. Gran tried for years to convince my parents to let me live with her. Suffice it to say, when I left with High Wing, I flew straight for her house.
How brave. I'm glad you escaped.
So am I. There were so many creatures I was unable to help when I was younger. Now that's all I want to do.
Poppy, you're only one person. You can't save them all.
I can try, and I've had a bit of help so far. I've never told anyone any of this, but I'm glad that you know.
Back at the shop, because you got rained out today, so you're spending the day just cleaning it. But you've been done since like 12:30, and now it's barely 3, and you still have an hour left. Wow.
I'm glad you told me.
We should get back to Doran. He'll need to see the symbol. And we've got poachers to beat. If you collect the moonstone, I can make a quick drawing of the symbol for Doran.
Are you finished with the drawing?
Just barely. I think the pattern's a bird. At least that's what it looks like.
Didn't the journal say the key to finding the Snidget lies in the moonlight?
Of course. That's it. We need to show this to Doran. Not that I'd know where to find him at this hour. Perhaps we should head back to the castle and we can track him down after a good night's sleep.
Agreed. I'm ready to leave if you are.
And whoosh. Gone with the wind. Well, something I forgot to grab was this. Defeated them, still 18 more to go. And this, 42. And apparently this, another 24. I don't know if I'm going to finish this before I finish the game. Let's see. Let's learn Avada Kedavra, shall we?
Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do?
Oh, right. Just right here.
Sebastian has gone too far. You saw what lies in the catacomb. I cannot stay here.
Wait, Anne, please.
Ominous. He was willing to put the whole hamlet and himself in danger on the chance that some old relic could help to heal me. I'm sorry, Ominous. Make sure he's all right, will you?
I'm glad you're here.
I received your owl. Where's Sebastian?
Inside the catacomb. Frankly, I was surprised you weren't with him.
Ominous, I...
Stop. You swore you wouldn't let Sebastian take this one step further. Yet here we are.
He won't listen to reason.
I should have stopped him before. Sebastian's in real trouble now. I'm going back into the catacomb to find him. Anne's right. He and the entire hamlet are in danger. The place is crawling with Inferi.
Inferi? What are you talking about?
You'll see. We need to hurry. Sebastian must not be in his right mind.
Boom, boom, boom. Yep, Sebastian is crazy. He has no patience. He wants to cure his sister right here, right now.
We're about to face worse. Let's find Sebastian quickly.
Where was Sebastian when you and Anne found him?
Just ahead, in the great room.
Protego! Stupid! Incendio!
Antarctic says, this is a useless spell. And you're surrounded by Inferi? Not so much when you have the thing that expands the flame around you. Cast an Incendio and unleashes a ring of flame around you? Yeah, that helps against Inferi like no tomorrow. Otherwise, you'd have to hit them individually, one by one.
There weren't this many in theory before.
And there's no sign of Sebastian.
Protego, super fire. Incendio.
Let me enter.
Expelliarmus.
So worried about Sebastian, I didn't even realize. Anne's gone to get Solomon. When she first saw the Inferi, she thought Sebastian was being attacked. But then he showed her the relic and said he'd learned how to use it.
The carvings on the relic were Inferi, and Sebastian somehow created them.
Not exactly. He's controlling them. This is powerful dark magic. Creating Inferi is incredibly difficult, but controlling them... As Anne and I frantically barricaded the Inferi to keep them from escaping, Sebastian kept mumbling about healing Anne. When Anne said she couldn't stay here, I
Copy
didn't
that,
realize
Moose.
What she meant.
Solomon threatened to go to the headmaster if he heard of Sebastian What's wrong, dealing Red? With dark magic.
I need to get to Hogwarts. I must get to Professor Black first. Twist the story a bit, make him think it's a family fight. I'll be back as soon as I can. See if you can talk some sense into Sebastian. Be careful.
Thank you.
Revelio.
Your slot's full. Okay, whatever. If I knew that was gold, I probably would grab it, but nope. I don't know. Collected rewards in the challenge. Okay. Blood work has returned in the Flash. I haven't seen the Flash since like the first couple of seasons. Oh, so I finished with the Inferi. That's nice to know. I'd like to catch up on the Flash. But at the same time, there's some crossovers I'd feel I should be watching, and some of those crossovers I'd have to watch the other show, which means I'd have to catch up on those, and it's so hard trying to coordinate that kind of stuff unless you created a personal playlist that was in the order. Season 6 fill-in? Yeah. Halfway up to 36, or to the next level. Oh. Yeah? No? Yeah.
The Inferi. They're everywhere. Incendio! Protego! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Protego! Incendio! Incendio!
Oh.
Incendio! Expelliarmus!
So many. Ah! I didn't realize I was still in combat. It's like, oh, there's another one. Coin. Looking for Sebastian. Question.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
I need to find a way up that ledge.
Accio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Yeah. Well, Accio. This didn't want to come to me. Or form. There we go.
There's Sebastian.
You
Isn't
fool
this
of a
incredible?
Took. No, you're an idiot.
Sebastian,
I told you, the relic is the answer. I've been trying to reverse the dark magic that injured Anne, but this will allow me to control it, just as I can control the Inferi.
Control? I had to fight the Inferi all the way.
What have the two of you done? Accio relic!
He assumes it's both of us, when he ought to know it's his nephew. And he should have known better if he was a former Auror. He should have known to at least send that to the Ministry for investigation and to counter it or any number of other things. Or at least that's what you'd think.
That relic was going to explain Accio.
Potato!
Let me
incendio!
Defender! Lumos! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Potato! Confringo.
Can't you put your frickin' fight the fiend fury, not me, POS.
Incendio!
Expelliarmus!
Incendio! Sorry, it had to be done. Let me
up! Potato! Leviosa! Accio! Incendio! Expelliarmus!
I am protecting you, you foolish boy! Glacius!
Protecting, there's an Inferi all around us, you fool!
Potato, stupefy.
Incendio!
Incendio! Expelliarmus!
Confringo! Incendio!
Incendio me, you evil bastard!
Stupid Tommy,
it had to be done.
Incendio!
Face you!
Expelliarmus!
Confringo!
Incendio! Mr. Saro!
Stop!
Accio!
How dare you! You're no friend to my nephew!
Incendio!
Now you've gone too far.
Confringo! Descendo! Caporso! Arrest the momentum. Incendio!
Ah, you fool of a took.
Accio! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Incendio. Expelliarmus. Accio. Incendio. Incendio.
Now you've gone too far.
Expelliarmus.
Saying I've gone too far. Piece of crap. Hey, Soto, how are you doing?
She cannot be healed, Sebastian.
Jeez, this guy is a pain.
I won't let her suffer. Avada Kedavra!
Doing good? That's good. And he's also he's a supreme idiot.
Incendio!
Sebastian,
what
have you done?
I must get out of here. I can't let him leave.
Sebastian, you're an idiot. And an impatient POS.
Sebastian, wait!
Sorry, I had to roll to straighten up my cloak. It was all, or at least my jacket. It was all out of whack.
Stop, Sebastian. Hold on.
Somber music. Oliver Queen is back. Yeah. Green Arrow. Need to catch up on that. As well as Supergirl. And I wonder if I'd have to catch up on... what is it? Yesterday's Greatest Heroes or some such thing like that?
What is it?
You're a stupid idiot.
Why wouldn't you stop? I was calling after you.
Anne won't survive this. She's withering away, inside and out. Solomon's never been there for us, not really. He gave up on Anne. I'll never give up on her. You saw him, didn't you? He was going to ruin her life. He attacked us. I had to use the killing curse. You know I did. If I hadn't known how to cast it...
He did attack us. You had no choice. It was brave, Sebastian. You clearly care more about Anne than your uncle ever did.
I knew you'd understand. I did do the right thing.
You did. I would have done the same, if I knew how.
I could teach you.
No time like the present.
The killing curse won't be easy to master. As with all unforgivables, you have to mean it.
Hold your wand steady. Focus. The incantation is Avada Kedavra. Your intention must be clear.
Truthfully, I didn't agree with the he had to die.
I can't stay here. I need to find Ominous.
Sebastian.
Please, I'm not myself right now. Let's meet later at the Undercroft. All right.
Sebastian. Oh. I'm not allowed. All right. Off to the next. Let's go to the Great Hall. No, actually, before that, Hogwarts. Remove requirement. Let's identify all these things. Put on the best gear I've currently got. And then upgrade that said gear. Oh, wait. And before I do even that... Cha-ching! Okay. Glad I held on to that. 93, 99. Looks like 99's the most promising. Nope. Currently wearing the best there. Nothing there. 90 and 96. Nope. Best there. Okay. You, I want to hide. You, I want the dark arts. You. Let's go ahead and put the dark arts. And everything else is good. Okay, now. Let's upgrade. I put you over here in this corner, in the shadowy depths. Okay. Don't have a grab horn yet, but I do have some of that. Please be Phoenix Feather. Yes. I'm running low on Rap Horn. Okay, let's see. Do I have a level 3? Ambush. Ambush is the only thing I have. I don't have concentration. I wonder where the concentration one is located, huh? Let's go ahead and leave that. Increases damage of all spells. This... Oh! Let's go... Ancient Magic Fill Rate. Let's bring that up to a level 3. Let's make that a Fill Rate. And let's make that damage. So, yes, 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 and yes. So these two I'm leaving as is at the level 2s. Everything else should be at level 3s.
Money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I'd like to see you wiggle wiggle for sure.
Welcome back, Moose.
Dribble, dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it.
Alright, I think I'm done with that. Let's go ahead and go back to Hogsmeade real quick. To my shop. And sell all this extras.
It is wonderful to see you back here.
You're going to throw me outside?
Perhaps today you have something you'd like Penny to sell for you?
Selling all. All except for that, dev thing. That's gonna stay. Just because I find it funny. Dev placeholder. Placeholder. You are staying. Because I find you funny.
Safe and wondrous travels.
Alright. Now, let's fast travel to the Great Hall. Talk to Natsy here yet again. She likes talking over here in this corner.
Some days are more difficult.
Natsy, is everything all right?
There are times when my father's absence drifts to the back of my mind. And I feel peace for a day or two. But this is not one of those times. I miss him. I miss running with him. I miss Matibeliland. He should still be here. And it's my fault that he isn't.
I'm sorry, Natty. I wish there was something I could do to help.
You have done plenty. In fact, many of my good days are good because of you. The bad days, however, I believe I would feel less helpless if I could truly put an end to Harlow and the rest of Rookwood's miserable lot. Each day they remain free, they do more damage, leaving people like Archie Bickle to suffer the consequences.
I agree, Natty. We'll get them. I've never seen someone so committed to a cause.
Thank you. I believe we will get
them. We'll also put an end to your...
Beginning with Harlow.
Stupid, your silly notion of...
It was very helpful.
He shouldn't have died. It should have been me. So I guess we'll do the main quest. And go to the map chamber. I believe that's where we had to go. Map room.
I hope Professor Fig got my owl. I need to tell him and the keepers that Ranrok knows where the last repository is.
According to the owl I received, Ranrok is moving more quickly than we could have anticipated.
This is grave news indeed. We had hoped for more time to discuss the best path forward.
Let us hear what the student has to say.
Professor, you received my owl. Ranrok has the last of Bragbor's journals. He killed Lodgok to get it. He knows where the last repository is.
Godric's heart.
Lodgok and Ranrok were brothers. Lodgok was bringing the journal to me.
Ranrok is a monster. We need to know where the final repository is.
Surely this changes things. Ranrok has Bragbor's journals and knows where the final repository is.
We obliterated Bragbor. He kept journals? Why would he have documented all of this? He didn't know what we were containing.
Isadora told Bragbor about the magic when she asked him to build a container for her. I've seen her memories.
Isadora left memories for someone to find? You know what she did?
Her memories showed what she did for her father, which I also saw in Professor Rookwood's pensive. And a conversation with Bragbor in which she expressed frustration about the limits being placed on her use of ancient magic.
Based upon the memories they have seen, I believe our young friend is well aware of the grave circumstances in which we find ourselves. The next trial will involve an exceptional level of magical skill and a nuanced ability to interact with beasts. Find a face of stone and tendrils. I should advise you that you must engage with any beast that is part of the trial on your own.
Because you
Professor
have the best
Bacar
collection,
will meet
Red.
You in his pensive room.
An exceptional level of magical skill? Nuanced ability to interact with beasts?
I suppose we should begin our search for a face of stone and tendrils, whatever that may be.
Very well.
Professor Weasley has been keeping an eye on me. Perhaps we should meet there, so she has no reason to raise concerns with Professor Black. I shall see you near the coast. Perhaps then you can tell me a little more about the memories of Isadora that you witnessed.
Yes. Yes. All right. We gotta come over here. True, but still. Ashwinder eggs. I won't be able to go so far on the broom, but I can at least get that far. And grab that.
You're here. I have good news. We do not have any of Ranrock's loyalists to contend with. Of course, the bad news is that it's likely because they no longer need to track the Keepers for information.
Confringo!
Come on!
It is!
It's a grappling.
I believe I know what must be done. Do you recognize the head sculpted there?
It looks like a graphorn.
And the prints carved into the ground lead me to believe that a graphorn will somehow open the way forward.
That's what Professor Rackham meant when he spoke of my needing an ability to interact with beasts.
It would seem so. I do know that the last of a long dynasty of graphorns lives nearby. They call him the Lord of the Shore. I suspect you'll need to bring him here. What happens next, I can't say.
If that's what must be done, I'll do it.
Excellent. I know this area well enough. When you see the remains of a large sea creature, you're in the right place. Now, Professor Rackham made it clear that you must engage with any beast that is part of this trial on your own. So I shall wish you good luck and wait for your return in the map chamber.
Alright, let us go get ourselves a graphorn, shall we? Come fly away with me. I don't know what you're trying to accomplish. I'm flying over you.
Who is it?
If I was playing on this on normal difficulty, I'd probably have gotten a lot of the side stuff done too by this point. Because I pretty much would have annihilated everything in my way.
When I set about my own influence, I don't expect to be thwarted by my own ally. I don't expect to have a consequence.
This must be the place. The castle must have been quite stately in its time.
Danger. Extreme danger, rather.
Very well, Lord of the Shore. Show yourself.
All right. It's showtime. suppose this is going to be a short fight. Nealer attack! Nealer attack! Quick! Nealer attack! It'll do this slow-mo thing. Ugh. I want to attack, but at the same time, I don't know what that would do. Does that continue the fight, or? Does it show my dominance rather than my submission? You know what? I'll do it.
Come, Fringo! You are going to help me.
There you go. That's what you do when you attack. Thank you. I've already done this three times, and this is my third time now.
No need to race now, my friend.
Yeah.
Didn't anyone
Rat
ever
porn.
Teach you not to take things that don't belong to you?
Is that all they're teaching in school these days?
Oh, really? Defeat three enemies simultaneously with a Bada Kadabra?
It'll take
nice.
More than this to stop the Lord of the Shore.
What would you be needing for anyhow? Exposo! So.
Slow down now. There we go. I should investigate. We're crossing
not right
that
now,
bridge,
dude.
Whether you like it or not.
You.
Time for you all to clear out. There's talk. Interfere with us, and now
expose
us. I need to race now, my friend.
Go. Voila. Lord of the Shores is now mine. And we've got things to do in here.
Perhaps Professor Rackham was right to have had faith in you. I still have my reservations. Isadora, as you will see, was not who she seemed. I can only hope that you are. My memories should answer any questions you may have about the power you will need to protect.
Thank you, Professor Bakar. I shall see you back in the map chamber.
Oliver said he said the thing. Is there any more? Not seeing any. And fush. Cutscene.
Hello? Isadora? Isadora?
Son, I'm glad you're here.
Isadora was not at her home.
I know.
Her father. Oh, Percival.
What is it?
It is as though he was stripped not only of his pain, but of all emotion.
Everything is much worse than I feared. Neve was right. Isadora hasn't stopped. I've just learned that she has been wielding that magic on students.
We must gather the others. You to return to your common room, all right?
Any more minutes then you can get home? Yup, yup.
What have you done?
Take a breath.
Students, Isadora.
Everyone feels pain. And why? Because of your arrogance? Your obsession with secrets? He won't suffer any longer. Not my father. Not my students. No one.
Isadora.
Your father has no emotions anymore. He's nothing but a husk of what he was.
You taught me to hone my power.
Even before your brother died, his son.
I did not teach you this. Expelliarmus!
Ouch.
Thank you.
Abracadabra. She be dead. Isadora. Okay. Let's get out of here, shall we? Probably level up while we're at it too, huh? Seriously? Make me go over there to
the caverns
come
below
up
Hogwarts,
here?
Where you fought Isadora. Is that the location of the final repository?
It is. You see, we could not destroy the strands of emotion Isadora had stolen from so many. So we did all that we could to keep them safe. We also realized that until they could be destroyed, the magic used to create them was a danger to wizardkind. Hence, we became keepers. Keepers of an unfathomable secret. We knew that someday, one with the ability to see traces of ancient magic might be seduced by its power. We built the trials to lead that person to us. To allow them to prove themselves worthy of the knowledge we'd kept hidden and the responsibility that accompanies it.
Have I not proven myself, Professor? I need to get to that repository before Ranrok does.
You have, and you will. But the repository is protected by powerful ancient magic. To enter, you must craft a special wand from the four artifacts you found above our pensives.
So the repository is safe from Ranrok for now?
If he is, as you suspect, capable of using the power of the other repository, I fear he will be able to breach our defenses.
Then I must go now and craft this wand. Perhaps Mr. Ollivander will help me.
Another Ollivander? I'm not surprised. As I am sure he will tell you, this wand may be used for only one purpose. Return with the wand, and we will open the way forward.
We shall get to...
I shall send an owl ahead to Ollivander. Whilst you visit him, I'll reach out to Professor Weasley.
Professor Weasley?
Yes. I may have made an error in judgment by not informing her of Ranrok's intentions earlier. I only hope it's not too late. If Ranrok really is going to try to drill below Hogwarts, we'll need all the help we can get.
All right, Professor. I'll see you soon.
Okay. And... all right. Nope, not enough to level up. Sebastian in the Undercroft. I do need to make it to Ollivander's real quick, but let's do this first. Is it red? I do wonder where you left off in One Piece, though. Sebastian.
She's devastated. She just buried your uncle alone.
I did it for her.
Sebastian. Anne can't bear the thought of turning you in, but...
what? Turn me in? She saw what happened.
I'll give you some time to think, Sebastian.
Turn me in?
Well, why don't you turn yourself in?
Did you hear that? You saw what happened. I never
wanted
to hurt
my uncle. Did
you go
goodbye to Oliver finally, and Barry did as well?
How did things go so wrong? I didn't mean it. I didn't mean to... Oh, Anne, I was only trying to help. I can't leave now. Anne needs me more than ever. You understand. You can talk to Ominous. Make him understand. He listens to you. I need to be with Anne.
I don't know what to do, Sebastian.
You don't know? You do know. Anne has no one. I regret everything I did. I know what I did was wrong. I only hope she can forgive me. That everyone can forgive me.
I suppose the question is...
No matter what happens from here, I'm glad we met.
Should we,
Sebastian.
Tell Ominous to, tell the Headmaster or not?
Ominous? What a mess. I can't believe it. After I last saw you, I went straight to Hogwarts. Before I had time to talk to Black, I heard from Anne. I rushed to Feldcroft and found her with Solomon's body. She was beside herself with grief. Part of her wants Sebastian to face the consequences, another part can't bear the thought of it. I don't want to lose Sebastian, but I don't think we have a choice.
So, question to chat. Should we turn Sebastian in or not? In One Piece, I want to say I left off where the Snake Queen's boat is about to arrive on the island of Wamen. Yeah. Amazon Island. Yeah, you don't know Sebastian, but yes. Yeah, Sebastian is the kid we just talked to. He has done a lot of questionable things trying to get his sister some help, and he keeps saying his All right, so we have a 50-50 split then, huh? We have a don't turn Sebastian in. No, wait. Yes, you don't know Sebastian, but yes, turn him in. Okay. And turn him in. All right, we got two turn him ins. Yeah. All right.
We don't have a choice. You're right. You were right the entire time.
I wish I hadn't been. If we do this, we may never see Sebastian again.
And we could change our mind right here, but... Chat says turn him in. We shall turn him in.
I realize that, but it's the right thing to do. He killed his uncle. We've tried to justify his actions every step of the way, but this has gone too far. It has to stop.
Very well. Leave it to me. I'll tell the Headmaster. Farewell for now. I shall be in touch. Whatever lies ahead, we must face it together. That I know.
All right, let's head to Hogsmeade. Might as well, you know what? Out of the three gameplays I've done, I think I've turned them in all three times.
How inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
It is wonderful to see you back here. Penny wishes you safe and wondrous travels.
Yep. Thank you for selling all my stuff. Ooh. I've got all... Thank you, Poppy. Can't hear you very well.
Hello, Mr. Ollivander. I wondered if you might be able to help me with something.
Yes. Professor Fig sent an owl informing me that you'd be coming. He was a bit cryptic, said you need to have a special wand crafted, that you'd bring me the materials.
Yes, sir. I have them here.
Oh, my.
All right, Red. Have a good lurk. Remarkable design. Remember, I'll be ending my stream in the next 30 minutes.
I have never crafted a wand in this fashion. Repaired broken wands, of course, but this is... something else entirely. Keeping me on my toes, aren't you?
Yeah, have fun with your brother.
I think I can work with what you've brought me. Let me see what I can do.
Ollivander's dude.
It is done.
Good work. It's silly to have a wand that only serves as one purpose. Two, if you count it as a ornament.
Like this before. My suspicion, as Professor Fig implied in his letter, is that it serves a unique purpose. I doubt you shall find much use for it otherwise.
I understand. Thank you, sir.
Also, it could be used as a paperweight, I suppose. So that's three. Or a two for one. Paperweight slash desk ornament.
You're on your own. I've ensured that we have a moment to ourselves. Oh, come, come. No need for such theatrics. In light of what Ranrock now knows, you must agree that our interests are aligned.
Our interests will never be aligned.
You would let goblins take what is rightfully ours? The final repository belongs to wizard kind. We would be fools not to work together. What's that you've got there?
It's a wand. What do you think it is?
Might this sudden visit to the wand maker have something to do with our mutual pursuit?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
That repository is my birthright!
Charles Rookwood wouldn't have wanted you near it.
The arrogance. Should have known better than to try and reason with a child. I've always said, children should be seen and not heard.
Fight, 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 fight. Here we go. Guess what? I'm going dark on these guys.
Allow me to try to make this too easy for me. Potato! Stupid one! Incipient!
A lamb for the slaughter.
Just the beginning. You pay for your deed. You're going to regret that.
Stupid one. You killed the wrong lamb.
Expose him!
Bada Kadabra, you fool.
I'll make you wish you were back at school. No more half-shots for you.
Now, this has become personal.
Death from above!
Imperial!
What was that?
Quite conductive, aren't we?
Potato!
I can't end you! What are your faults on?
Electricity. Expelliarmus.
Now where did it go?
A lightning spell, huh? Did you find it yet?
Flash!
Damage a frozen enemy. Avada Kedavra on me. Damage a frozen enemy.
What's this?
Stupid.
I think not.
To your knees.
Petrificus Totale.
Fight for me. That's gonna be hard to do.
Barely felt anything at all.
Time for some assistance. Confringo.
Shame I can't levitate you. I'm basically holding out. So when Rookwood pups his head up, I can cast my Vada Kedavra.
Expelliarmus. Accio. Incendiary.
Oh, half. Copy that, Moose.
Above it, Kedavra! Well done, child.
You can set the timer for me, please?
I'll make you wish you were back at school.
Oh, keep two. Two enemies.
Kubrika!
Levioso! Accio! Incendio! Expelliarmus!
My wand!
Stupefy! Oh, miss!
Stupefy!
Rise and fire!
A lamb to the slaughter! Incendio! No more happy days for you!
Expelliarmus!
Kubrika!
Oh, you! There you are. Goodbye. Why are you trying to shoot me while I'm doing this? Oh my gosh.
I can't believe it. Rookwood's reign is finally over.
You got Rizzford too.
I'll need to send an owl to Natty right away.
Look at that.
For now, though, I need to get back to the map chamber and tell Fig what happened.
They kept shooting me while I was dueling with him. And it's like, what's going on here? Oh, man. I think I need to reload. Okay. Yeah, I'm just laying there. All happy. Laying in the grass. One of his minions was attacking me while I was...
Not the best place for an unaccompanied student.
Shame I lost all the goodies lying around everywhere. Oh, come on. Are you serious? I can't leave. I am stuck. Okay. There we go. No longer stuck.
Revelio.
In future, perhaps best not to get too carried away when a fair. What was. What's this?
Oops.
What's
Accio. Levioso.
Someone get.
Someone what?
The beasts
get you down?
Around here
I got
can
you down.
A bit easier now.
Yeah, things are a little weird here. I had to fly over that barrier. Now I can't go in it either. You know what? Let me redo that fight, shall I? Load. On mastery. Ollivanders, 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 Ollivanders. Let's try this again, shall we?
No.
blazes. Defend them.
Another. A lamb to the slaughter.
Expulso!
Rest the momentum.
To make this soup.
Descender.
You've made a great
halter.
Thanks. You're no match for me.
Ha ha! Time to teach someone a lesson!
I'd be impressed by you, right?
No! I've seen you.
Last you more than
luck. Imperial.
But I also got you.
Emotional damage!
Oh, thank you, Muse.
Above it, Shadabra!
We detonate the inevitable.
Blow up a red barrel with Bombarda.
I'll be. Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this.
All right.
Tango!
Oh.
Oh, what's the line?
You're no match.
Imperial.
It's time to even the odds.
Get the best you can do. Come on. You're afraid to fight back. New
year. Oh, come on.
I'm not counting.
You
manipulate. Of course.
A lamb to the slaughter.
Petrificus totalis.
You should never have come here.
Expelliarmus.
I'm just warming up.
Accius.
Expelliarmus!
Trigger
totalis!
On
your
dungeon,
little trigger! Petrificus totalis!
Petrificus totalis!
Alright, yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Let's do that. That wasn't Bombarda.
Beginning.
Barda. I don't have some Barda.
That's the best you can do.
Hold on a moment. You are temporarily Bombarda.
potato. Come on, stupid one.
You afraid to fight back? I'm
not down with you.
Glacius. At the finish.
You're no match for me.
You and you.
I give up patience.
Stupid one. Potato. Stupid one.
All right, where are these, thanks for the extra 3 minutes of hat. Oh, yeah, no problem. I was also, in the middle of a fight with these guys, too, so I didn't have time to look at chat.
Well done, child.
What's this?
Another
physical
potato.
Stupid.
You can't
stupid
hold out forever.
Jeez!
Rookwoods don't go down easy.
Bombarda.
Apparently, that's not the. Hold on a moment. Let me fix this.
Allow me to assist you.
Imperial.
Stupid one.
Now, this has become personal.
I'll make you wish you were back at the table.
Stupid one.
Well, you. 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 To Kadabra you, but you vanished when I cast it the last time. So many goodies.
Rookwood's
there we go.
Is finally
now it's,
over.
I'll
need to send an owl to Natty right away. For now, though, I need to get back to the map chamber and tell Fig what happened.
So many goodies. Okay. As long as you're enjoying it, Moose, that's all that matters. Did these pop up from? Thought I grabbed everything. All right, I think that's it. Poppy. You always enjoy streams. That's why you're here. Glad to see it. Glad to see it. Where was I meeting Poppy at? Forbidden Forest. There we are. Yep, yep.
And you say they made it after you placed the moonstone.
Do you know why or what it means? Does it have to do with the Snidgets?
The breadth of one's knowledge can be as wide as the seas, and yet only run so deep.
Interesting saying, Mr. Centaur.
It's good to see you again, Doran. Did Poppy tell you about everything that's happened?
She did, and I am glad to see that you are both safely returned. I did question the wisdom of sending you on a path at a time when that path was unknown at best, deadly at worst. But the acumen of the centaurs is neither personal nor partial. The skies tell us what is to come, and often we do not know what we have seen until it has come to pass.
You knew the poachers would try and kill Poppy and me.
I did not know, my young friend. But I shall say that I was not surprised. It was in much the same manner that I expected our first meeting.
I don't suppose you'd like to start from the beginning. I think Poppy and I could use that.
Of course. I find it is often the best place to start, is it not? Many, many moons ago, I divined a series of events. Their meaning long evaded me, until you brought news of the Snidgets and their poacher pursuers. I believe the symbol created by the Mooncalf's dance marks the place the Snidgets are hidden. And serendipitously, I believe that I know the very place.
Please, go on.
I have seen that symbol only once, on a rock face in the cliffs of the forest. You should make haste there. The Snidgets that have been kept there for so many years may no longer be safe.
If you're right about this place, then we should make our way there.
I shall see you there. We cannot afford to lose the Snidgets once again.
Thank you, Miss. Thank you for the hugs. All right, it's about time I wrap up. So, I'm wondering if I should work on some of these side quests before I do the fun repository or not. Because that's pretty much end game right there. So, in lieu of that, I think I'm going to fast travel over here. And save it here. So the question would be if anyone is here in time for them to witness this. Or if I choose to do a different thing before I do this, because we'll see. We'll see you next week. As it is, I hope you enjoyed my today's stream. And I hope to see you next time. For anyone who is new, I do stream Monday through Friday, starting at noon p.m. PST. And I usually stream till 4. However, for the next month, my Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays will be ending at about this time. And my Fridays tend to be longer, at least so far 8 hours minimum. So Mondays and Tuesdays, I'm currently going through Assassin's Creed Valhalla. And Wednesdays, Thursdays, I'm approaching the end of Hogwarts Legacy. I have another game lined up, and if you have any future suggestions, you can leave them in my Discord. And on Fridays, I am playing Grounded with Red Beast and Ace. Hope to see you tomorrow, and until next time, have yourselves a good one. Bye-bye.